Welcome to the course on mass transfer operation 1. The general objective of mass transfer operation 1 are to discuss the fundamental concepts of mass transfer principles and apply those concepts to real engineering problems. The course will provide an overview of mass transfer operations at basic to intermediate level, and the coverage will be relatively broad. The goal is to provide students with the theoretical or analytical background to understand mass transfer operations and to tackle the sort of complex problems. Each topic will be covered in a logical sequence with the relevant examples. The course applies the concept of diffusion mass transfer coefficients, convective mass transfer, interface mass transfer, equipment for gas liquid operations, adsorptions and distillations. The details course plans are in module 1, we have diffusion mass transfer. Considered a lump of sugar which is put into a teacup, and then after certain time it will distribute uniformly throughout the solutions, where we will discuss the diffusion mass transfer. The module 2, which will cover the mass transfer coefficients, as you can see, the mass transfer coefficient can come into picture when there are two phases involved, like solid, liquid, solid, gas, or gas and liquid systems. The module 3, where we will consider the equipment for gas liquid operations. There are many fundamental equipments which are used in the lab scale, and then based on the data from the lab scale, we design the industrial scale equipments, and we will discuss both the laboratory scale equipment as well as the industrial equipments in module 3. Module 4 will cover the applications of the fundamentals of mass transfer, that is in absorption process. Consider if you have a mixture of gas and you wanted to separate one of the components selectively from the mixture of the gas, we usually use the preferred solvent or the liquid which will preferentially capture the particular gas mixture. So, this concept is applied in absorption. The last module where we will consider the distillation process. You have seen in the lab there are different instruments used to produce distilled water. The simple example is shown over here. So, the whole syllabus will be covered based on some textbooks and reference books. Treval, RE on mass transfer operations, Jinkopolis, CJ, transport processes and unit operations, Datta, BK, this is principle of mass transfer and separation process. These three books we will principally follow as textbooks for the course. The other four books which are noted over here are the Benitez J, Principles and Modern Applications of Mass Transfer. Wankath PC is on equilibrium stage separations. Coulson JM and Richardson JF, Chemical Engineering. And then we will have McCabe, Smith and Harriard. These are the three authors of the book on unit operations of chemical engineering. So, these four books we will consider as reference book for this course. Thank you.